The competition's been going really well so far. I've really enjoyed the experience and I think everyone's having, yeah, a great time. The biggest challenge, probably having, you know, so many cameras and stuff around you, you know, it's not something that you deal with every day. Kind of, you know, gets that adrenaline pumping and makes you push through. But apart from that, and sort of time management is a big thing as well, but we've all done really well. Teachers and sponsors have been so supportive through this. I know like TasTAFE have helped me so much, you know, in this experience, and with especially with Rachel and Matt as well. They've been so supportive and to get everyone where they are. Being involved in WorldSkills has impacted myself and my career like immensely. Like it's definitely boosted my confidence and sort of give me a better understanding of what I can do with, you know, my goals in life and what I can pursue in hairdressing. To be able to get through, you know, to an international level would be amazing. You know, even just to get to nationals, wouldn't have thought that that was even possible. So yeah, you know, just gotta dream big and yeah, just work hard.